हेलो क्लास फाइव, सो यूनिट टू रिविज़न। सो इन आवर लास्ट क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस अबाउट द वायरसेस एंड सम साइंस ऑफ द वायरसेस। सो टुडे एवोल्यूशन ऑफ हॉर्स। सो देयर आर सम प्रोग्राम्स दैट आर डिलीबरेटली रिटेन टू डैमेज डेटा। दिस आर नोन एज वायरस। ए वायरस कैन अफेक्ट आवर कंप्यूटर बैडली एंड डिस्ट्रॉय ऑल द डेटा स्टोर्ड इन इट। Once a virus attacks your computer, the computer operating system may be damaged. There are some viruses that are not harmful, they just display a simple message. But there are some deadly viruses that are very harmful and they can destroy large amount of data or even can damage a hard disk also. So types of viruses. Trojan horse. It is a virus that comes as if it is a friendly program. It comes may when we download a game or any other applications from the internet. So whenever you wanted to download anything, be very careful. But if it is downloaded on your computer, it destroys all your data and it replicates itself. Worm. It is not as harmful as Trojan horse. It is a virus that simply replicates itself. It also has the capacity to travel from one computer system to another computer system. True, it does not affect the system immediately. Though it is not going to affect your system immediately, but in the long run, it takes over all computer system resources, hence the computer becomes useless. File infector. This virus adds a virus code to the regular programming code within program files. It is a common type of virus. When the regular infected program files run, other program files also get infected. Boot sector virus. This virus attaches itself to the boot sector of the disk. Boot sector is a part of the disk where all the startup instructions are kept. So basically it is affecting only the boot sector. This dangerous virus destroys this sector, which is loaded into the memory every time the disk is booted. Email virus. You use internet to send and receive emails from your friends, relative friends. So, email viruses are spread by files attached to email messages. You cannot get an email virus from a message does not contain any files that are attached.